Hi, I'm John McLemore with Masterbuilt, here to give you a quick tip about leveling your smoker when smoking your favorite recipes. You always want to make sure that your smoker is completely level or slightly tilted to the back so that the grease drippings and the condensation inside of the smoker does not drip out the front of the door. If you want more information or some more quick tips, just visit us at masterbuilt.com.